A UPDF helicopter arrived early morning at Ndeese village, Bulo sub-county in Butambala district, with a team that was expected to start investigating the Tuesday plane accident that left two army officers dead. Journalists were blocked from accessing the point, but sources told us that they were looking for the aircraft's black box, so investigations into what happened on board before the crash can start in earnest. It's still believed that the Tuesday harsh weather conditions could have caused the tragedy. According to the residents we spoke to, the plane was spotted swinging in the air before going down. The Air Force insists a report will be produced at the end of its investigations.
And the cause and the circumstances which has made this crash to take place will be determined later when the investigation team come up with a report.
The jet ranger, which was flying from Kabamba military barracks after an aborted training mission, took the lives of Cadet Benon Wakalo and Major Naomi Karungi. While this is the second air fatal accident in recent years, there have been other instances where light aircraft had near misses. In July 2014, an American Army cargo plane crash-landed at Chiwawu along Mitiana Road. Later in January 2015, a tourist aircraft failed and crash-landed at Kamengo in Mpiji District. In all instances, no one was hurt. Solomon Kawesa, NTV.